Blessings to you, child of God. Blessings to your family. I welcome you all to this session in Jesus' name. This is a word from God to you. Isaiah 65 verse 23, the Lord says to you today, it says, they shall not labor in vain. You will not labor in vain in Jesus' name. You will not work without reward in Jesus' name. Every pending pay, every pending reward that you were supposed to receive, it comes to you now in the name of Jesus. The continuation of the scripture, it says, no, bring forth trouble, means no trouble will come your way. God is taking away every form of trouble. Anything that has been stationed to make you worried or to make your life miserable, God is taking it away. He says it will not be in your life again. He says, for they are the seed of the blessed of the Lord, and their offspring with them. Hallelujah. To take that scripture again, it says, they shall not labor in vain, nor bring forth for trouble, for they are the seed of the blessed of the Lord, and their offspring with them. Now let me read the scripture to you. You will not labor in vain, say amen. You will not bring forth trouble, say amen. For you are the seed of the blessed God, and your offspring with you. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you today and keep you. May he cause his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord look kindly on you, and may he grant you his peace. I love you so much. Shalom.